Think of RK Studios, I think of that tremendous, tremendous banner. The moment from Avara between Raj Kapoor and Nargis, the iconic imagery. If when I think of the RK logo, I think of that beautiful imagery and I think of quality cinema and I think of my childhood that grew up on that fodder. I always wanted to visit RK Studios. It was something that was a big dream for me. I had never been to RK Studios. Then there was the big chance that I got to act in a TV serial called Indradhanush. It was something that I had to audition for one morning. I had to go to Anand Mahindu, the director's house, and audition. I auditioned at about 3 or 4 o'clock, and at 6 o'clock he told me that I had the part. But then what he told me after that really blew my mind. He said, not only have I cast you in my serial, but we're going to shoot tonight. But to shoot for something with a live camera in front of me. Then I said, where do we have to go? He said, we have to go to RK Studios. And I nearly sank in my seat because my dream of visiting RK Studios was going to be fulfilled. But so suddenly, I had no mental and emotional preparation. I drove to RK Studios with him and the gates opened. And I really felt like I was entering like my version of Disneyland. I walked into RK Studios with pride, with memory, with nostalgia, and with tremendous excitement. I will never forget that moment where the gates of RK Studios opened to Anand Mahindru's car, and I walked right in, and I went to the makeup room, and that began my journey of actually revisiting all that nostalgia that I grew up on vis-a-vis Raj Kapoor and vis-a-vis RK Studios. It was my dream that in my very first film, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, I shoot something in RK Studios. So finally, the Shah Rukh Khan house, where he has an outdoor basketball court and Shah Rukh's house, that's in RK Studios, I insisted. Shah Rukh and I took a walk outside of RK Studios. I don't know if he remembers this, but I remember this very clearly about how he discussed his interpretation of RK Studios and Raj Kapoor's films. And I told him my deep love for his cinema and my respect and regard for his films and filmography. And we walked right through RK, just having this chat. And what was symbolic for both of us, I suppose, was that we were talking about RK within the doors and confined space of RK. That moment is deeply entrenched in my memory recesses. RK Studios is traditionally what you know as Art Deco. It has this vintage feeling. It has this old world charm. It's pretty much like, you know, you have well-restored old world bungalows that you've been to or homes that you see that have this Art Deco interior. There was so much of the archival value of so much of RK Studio films. RK Studios has made me able to tell my own life story. Now it's your chance to live your story, to tell your story.